but we might.
The other thing we have to do is our medical business that David can get Mr. Elias's application in. So I'm gonna put a motion on the floor to continue to make health insurance, HRA, and Delta Dental available to all elected officials and spouses like we've been doing over the past number of years. And continue on.
Yeah, I'll second.
Okay, there's been a motion in the second. Mr. Vitale, how do you vote?
Yes.
Mr. Leonard?
Yes.
Mr. Carlos?